ice cream. Come on, guys. Well, it is the perfect time of year to cool off with some creative summer ice cream. And Connie Cahill from Velvet Ice Creams, she's one of our just favorite people on the planet.
Well, thank
Not
you.
Just because you bring ice cream.
I was going to say, Stephanie, okay, but that probably helps.
That helps. That helps. And they're sampling theirs, but you have two recipes for us today.
We do. You know, you can eat the ice cream out of the carton or out of a bowl, but if you want to dress it up a little bit, we've got a couple great ideas. Okay. One first uses our new birthday cake ice cream.
Okay.
And
I just took a bite.
What do you think?
It's so
good. Good, good. Well, what it is, it's very simple. I'm the queen of recycling. So I recycle these 8-ounce cans.
And like from mandarin oranges
Right? Pineapple, whatever
right.
it might
okay.
be.
So these all cute right? little cans.
That's
okay.
right. And then you go to the supermarket and you get yourself just some lady fingers.
All right.
Now the lady's fingers are just really a nice light cake. So okay. birthday cake ice cream, what you do is just take
These
one of the rounds,
joined, so that's
they
nice.
Are, just put them right into the can,
goodness,
all right? If you
cute.
Need to fill in with one, you can. And then you put that's scoops cute. Of the birthday cake ice cream, go
okay,
ahead,
I'll go
in
for that,
that.
Okay.
And then you freeze it. And then you bring it out of the can, like I'm doing here.
Oh, that's adorable.
And then you have
oh,
a cute
you know,
little,
it looks,
I love it.
Isn't it looks like a little princess fork
it
or something.
Is.
Like that. That is adorable.
And if you'd want to put a little bit of, let's put some marshmallow cream.
Yes,
all right.
Let's, Connie,
yeah,
let's,
just a
yeah.
little bit of some marshmallow cream.
You could drizzle
on
it with some chocolate.
And you know, since it's birthday cake ice cream, I think maybe we should probably wish everybody out there a birthday, a happy birthday. This ice cream, incidentally, is our ice cream with a cause because we have teamed up with Nationwide Children's Hospital in Columbus. They're one of the top children's hospitals mm-hmm. in the nation. And birthdays are really very, very important for those families
very
and those children.
That
so
is so nice.
We put Amy
so
on the cover. She's a miracle baby, okay. 99 days in the neonatal section there
God
at
bless
the
her.
Hospital.
Okay, that's
all
so
right?
sweet. Look
Isn't
at that
fun?
There. So that's nice. So as you said, a wonderful cause, too.
It
you guys
really
have
is.
A lot of great new ice creams out there, too.
We do, from. And this is another one, all right? This is our Chocolate Lovers Trio for all of you chocoholics out there.
So is it, what, dark chocolate, milk
dark
chocolate?
Dark chocolate, Dutch chocolate, Belgian chocolate, all swirled together. And I don't know
Look
whether the camera can see this or not, but it has beautiful striations throughout. So again, a great ice cream just to enjoy just the way it is. But if you want to dress it up a little bit and really impress your family and guests, then
right,
let
show
me show
us.
You
I mean,
how to do that.
I don't know how to get better than 3 different chocolates.
I know. Well,
ice cream,
four different chocolates. We're going to start out with
a brownie. Okay.
That's right. We're going to start out chocolates. With a brownie. Okay. It can be homemade, or of course, the bakeries do a great job with that.
Okay.
And then all we're doing is just taking a scoop. And remember, it is all about portions. So we're going to take
thanks
just
for the reminder.
A little scoop okay. of the chocolate ice cream, and to that then we're going to put warmed cherries.
Oh my.
And is that just the cherry pie filling?
It's just a cherry pie
cherry
filling.
Pie.
And okay, to
oh,
make it
now.
Even
better. Oh, no.
So this is mine?
Yeah, there you go.
Oh, your chaos.
Look at that. Is that not so pretty?
Oh, yes, it is.
And it is delicious, and I'm thinking that the spoons and the dessert are going over here.
Look
so
at me.
You all can do that.
Oh,
I want
goodness.
To tell you, too. The state fair
we
starts
to
tomorrow,
up.
And Velvet is the official ice cream of the Ohio State Fair. It looks like the weather forecast is going to be great for that. We'll be at the state fair. You can find us in the Dairy Barn or in the ABN Pavilion. And
also, do people get little samples?
Oh, they can get little samples tomorrow. I'm going to be there doing some demonstrations. They can come in, get a cone if they like. So there's lots of different things that are going on. Certainly in July is National Ice Cream Month as well. But, you know, at Velvet, we say it's every day of the year.
Yes, it is. And it's been a good hot month for it. So
it has
a
been
great
a great hot month. I've been traveling around the state talking about ice cream. And again, we have lots of great flavors. Come and visit us, too, at Ye Olde Mill in Utica. We're just about 45 minutes northeast of Columbus.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Great things going
that's
on
your,
there
that's
at
your,
the mill.
That's your headquarters?
That's our headquarters. We have this beautiful historic mill, beautiful okay. picnic grounds. We have animals everywhere. You can come and see
cream.
Us make ice cream.
I love
that's
it.
That's the best part.
Did anyone ever tell
you
the best job in the world?
Yes, she does.
I do. Isn't it fun?
These are so cute. And in case if you weren't taking notes and you were just drooling instead, folks, we have you covered. You can find today's little recipes, both of them, on our website, fox8.com. Make sure you click on AM Show. Connie, thanks for being
always
with
great to be with
you.
Your plate.
I think I'm just going to take this chocolate lovers trio
and enjoy.
Toss things over to
Let
Kenny.
Me give you a
and
scoop.
We'll see you later.
Always.